Welcome to Really Random Tutorials. Today, I'll be showing you how to convert a Google Doc into a Microsoft Word document. So the first thing you'll do is open up your document. Then you'll go to File, Download. Then over here, it'll say Microsoft Word Docs. Click on that. It'll start to download. You can view where it is and open it, and here you'll have the Microsoft Word document of your Google Doc. If you enjoyed the video or learned something, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.